How's it going, everybody? It's time to focus on Shelton, and I've got a great one here today. City Manager Jeff Niten on. How you doing, Jeff?
I'm doing great, Jeff. Thank you.
Good to see you here, and we are getting ready to wrap up a long, long year. And so it's time to put some highlights on the year, and today is one of those great conversations.
Absolutely. It's one of the highlights of my year for sure, and especially 2020. I think everybody knows how hard this has been and difficult it's been. And the first vaccines are going out. I saw that this morning. Mm-hmm. So we're looking at the light at the end of the tunnel, but we do want to recognize the hard work that a lot of folks at the city do throughout 2020, and even the work that they did in 2020 is even more important than it would be in a typical year.
So you have normally big proclamations and the employee of the year, and there's all sorts of recognition. We're doing it a little differently this year, huh?
Yeah, just a little bit. It's a different year for everybody, but I think we're all getting through it, and we're all getting through it pretty well.
How does the process go about? Is this person nominated by coworkers, by the city residents, or how does it work?
So a little bit of all of that, actually. We take, throughout the year, when city employees do something over and above, sometimes, not always, but sometimes we get emails and telephone calls for complimenting various individuals on the city staff for something they went out of their way to do. And we take all of that into account. And then each department head and I get together toward the beginning of December, and each department nominates an employee for Employee of the Year. And then we make that selection right around this time every year.
That's great. Who do we have?
This year we have Todd Rhodes. Todd is a field supervisor in our streets department, and he exemplifies everything it means to be an outstanding employee for the city of Shelton. He is a field supervisor, as I mentioned, will be with the city 24 years in March. And all the work that he does, even though things like emptying garbage cans when he sees it needs to be done out on Railroad Avenue, even though a lot of people would think, hey, that's not a field supervisor's job, he does that because he sees it needs to be done. We're very proud of him. I am extremely proud to work with him to meet the goals of the city of Shelton. And he is our Employee of the Year for a very good reason. And I appreciate him.
Somebody that sees a job that needs to get done and does it regardless of status is a true definition of a leader. Todd, congratulations.
Thank you.
That's a great honor. I know that you do a lot of work out in the community, and you are out there doing a lot. It's been a tough year. It's a great accomplishment. Good for you.
It is, especially when, like, I work with a lot of individuals that are well deserving of it as well, and so it's an honor to be singled out. But I couldn't have done it with. I work with a good crew, not just below me, but above me that have confidence in me to do my job and don't micromanage me a whole lot. And then I have the crew below me that I have faith in to. Make me look good, I guess. So I gotta pass credit around where credit's due.
Tell us a little bit about some of the things that you do on a year basis that people would recognize around town. You have hands in getting all the lights up as we see in Christmas Town right now and all that?
Yeah, so like Railroad Avenue this year, being the year that it has been, normally we'll put the lights up on the trees like right after Thanksgiving. Well, this year we put them up a couple weeks earlier because we thought, it was getting darker earlier and that, people could use that little boost, kind of get them in the holiday spirit, improve their spirits a little bit. And so we do that, and just maintaining the streets and stuff like that.
That's great, Todd. Well, again, it does take a lot of work from below and above to get to the position where you're able to, be a good leader like you are for your teammates out there. Jeff, you wish you kind of had a replicator machine, huh? To be able to get a couple more great, great guys like Todd.
I absolutely do. And one of the things that we really like about Todd is that the newer employees he takes under their wing, and he shows them how to do things right. And leadership development Building a future leadership team for the city is something that Todd does and that we're extremely grateful for.
That's great. That's awesome. Well, I'll give you a virtual fist bump, Todd, for that one. And if you see Todd around town, give him a wave and a big thank you, because he and his whole crew do a lot to keep Shelton going, looking nice, and, you know, lifting those spirits. I did notice that the lights came out a little earlier this year, and I think everybody kind of went, oh, nice to see those for sure.
Yep.
So thank you for being on, Todd. Good work, Jeff. Great to talk with you as well. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. And we'll keep updating folks about things going on in the city into the new year.
Thank you very much, Jeff. We appreciate it.
Yep. All right. Thanks for having me.